Okay, so you guys saw that I added the crash battery. I already have the phone mount for your case, and I have one more thing to add to the bike. Just got it this morning, and that is a USB power waterproof charger with two ports for the bike. So installation on this will be very simple. Basically, we'll come around to this side, open the panel here, put the leads around the port, run the wiring underneath here, bring it up here on the fork, and I'm going to place it right around here. So this is it here. The fuse. Cap for it, and two USB charging ports. Also comes with the zip tie that is needed to strap it down. So pass the cables underneath, through, zip tie them over the engine, and tighten when finished. So I am installing the positive inside the rubber casing, so after it could be covered. Negative here, and the fuse will chuck in this box right here once everything fits. So that's the connection here, wire here, we're running up here. So currently the phone is at 95%. I'm going to plug it into charge, and the bike is actually switched off. Charging symbol is on top. As you can see, it's on full brightness, 95%. Okay, so basically in the space of 2 minutes, it went up by 1%. It's 9:04 now, as you can see there. Let me see if I could come out of the light area for you all to see. It's 9:04, and it reached 96%. Camera is not focusing too clear, but it could spot it right on top here. So it's just to finish the wiring now and put everything in place. So this is the end result here. Cover back on. Cable ran underneath here on the engine guard. Flex around here, put a little tie down here, come here where it could be adjusted. Phone will be right in here, so the cord will be running from here to here, giving it full movement. That even if it's the next way, nothing will damage. So, and it comes straight back. Phone in case, two ports. It's very hard to do it one hand. Phone's charging, simple like that. It's off, it will not drain the battery no extent because there's no LED lights. So benefit of this bike also is kickstart, so the day you have a flat, once the battery go flat here, yeah, kickstart it and you're good to go. Plug in your tablet to charge as well. I'm leaving it like this because the benefit with this one is when I go camping, I take it out of the mount, I unwrap it here, and I could have this running from here. Take it out here and feed it to my tent. So, easy like that. You ready to put it back on the mount. There's these four clips here that you just keep it in, and then bam. machen wollte.